What is up, Minecraft lovers, and welcome back to Minecraft. We are continuing on with the Atlantis challenge build, the underwater lost city. So yes, we're going to be continuing on here. I have filled in the side walls while I have been away. So I just need to fill in the long wall to the right, and then we're taking the water out of the section. Which is easier said than done, but anyway, I'll kind of show you what I've done so far. I made some coloured windows, very nice, very nice. Only black though now, because plenty of squid, funnily enough, kicking about, or octopus, or whatever the hell they are. So I could get the black ink quite easily. So I've got this filled in at the sides here. Looking nice, eh? Look at that. Nice black crown the outside and then white up the middle. Or clear or see-through or whatever you want to call it. Right, so for today, this is what we're going to be doing here. I've got myself more dirt. We're going to be swimming down here. And we're just going to be building along this part, just so we're kind of blocking off this entire section. I will have to get that glass at a later date that I placed wrong, but hey ho, it's all good. So that's basically all we're going to be doing for this one. We're going to try our best to get this wall finished. I might get it done this episode, or I might just quickly do it off camera a bit, but I'm just kind of showing you step by step what we're doing as we go along here. So we're just filling in this bit, so we want this whole wall filled up just so this section is away from the ocean, so I can take the water out the middle, and then we actually have open bit of land, if you will.
Okay. I see what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness, and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see the humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say? And pulled up the sky when you were waddling yay high. This guy, when the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say? I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tides, the grass, the ground. All that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here on my skin is the map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that mini Maui just dipping.
Thank you.
So that's actually coming along okay. We got a fair little bit done without dying there, so I'm quite chuffed with that, you know? I'm quite chuffed with that. So anyway, I'll probably either finish off that wall in the next one, or mostly finish off, and we'll just finish it off in the next episode. But thanks guys for watching, hopefully you're enjoying this Atlantis challenge build, and I'll see you all in the next one.